Well, guys, it's about 6:30 in the morning. I had to come out early this morning. It's going to be a 40 degree day here. Well, the main idea behind doing it in the morning is try and do it before any robbing gets going. I'm catching queens today. I wouldn't really want to spark a robbing event here. So these little mini hives can't really defend themselves against the other big strong colonies. So I'm just trying to try and do this early in the morning. This little nook is particularly heavy, which could be an indication that they're queenless because they're just storing honey rather than raising brood. We'll see how this goes. I haven't got a smoker lit, but I can just pump the smoker and it just smells like smoke, if you know what I mean. So there's honey in that little comb, which, yeah, to me, if they were raising brood, they wouldn't have much honey. Yeah, just a big comb of honey there. Oh no, there is a queen there. Can you see her there? Oh yeah, there's brood in this frame. Yeah, no, it looks good actually. She's a nice looking queen actually. Okay, 5 attendants in there. So that's one down. So I haven't got the queen cells out yet. They're still in the hive over yonder. I'll go back through and put cells in them when I'm finished catching. So I run two on each stand like this, facing opposite directions now. These were really light coming up. I think one of these must be dead. No, this one's alive. Yeah, they've got bugger all stores though. Yep, there's brood in here, so there's a queen somewhere. You can see just starting to cap a bit of brood there now. So there she is. Okay, here's the other one off that stack. There's a bit of capped honey in this one, which is good to see. There's the queen there. Here's a little commercial one. Very light coming up to the stand. But there's bees in it. There's the queen cell, hatched properly. And there's the queen. Okay, these two were quite heavy coming up to the stand, so we'll see what we've got. This one looks quite strong. Always get a queen cage out first. These ones are kind of roaring, which can indicate queenless. Can't see any eggs there. Yeah, it looks queenless, this one. There's the old cell, a bit hard to tell what happened. Oh well, you can't win them all. So that one was on the bottom. So this one's a fair bit smaller. That's okay. As long as I've got a queen. The same karma. Good cluster of bees there. No, can't see any brood on that frame. No, they look queenless too. So it looks like this mini nuke's really strong, but it's not. I think what's happened here is this is a swarm that's landed on this nuke. In the summertime here, we get these strange kind of swarms that, like, they're not very big and they just sort of come into the bee yard and they'll land on another hive. And I think they sort of attempt to take the hive over. They must be able to sense where there's an opportunity to take over a hive or something, and they just land on the hive and try and invade it or something. I don't know. Don't know what's going on, but these bees don't belong here anyway.